Hello, this is the sixth video for the baseline data ML and AI quest. By finishing it, you will get this badge. So let's scroll down and click the reinforcement learning quick start. As you can see, it's 45 minutes and it is fundamental. All the above were introductory, that's why we would charge just one credit. Now we are charged 5 credits. Let's click the reinforcement learning. Again, we have to gain 100 points. Let's click on the start lab. I'm not a robot, I'm using subscription. Always work on incognito or private mode. I'm working with Firefox on private mode. Copy the username that is provided to us from Qwik Labs. Open Google Console. I'm going to delete this one and put the credentials for the new one. Let's go back to get the password and paste it here. Accept. Confirm. I agree, and continue. Okay, I'm checking that I'm using my student account over here. Okay, so let's go back. Over here it says some things about reinforcement learning, about the Open AI gym. I will have these links also on the YouTube channel. What we are going to do here in this lab, to understand the fundamental concept of reinforcement learning, to create an AI platform TensorFlow 2.1 notebook or 2.3, clone the SEB repository from the training data analyst repo found on GitHub, read, understand, and run the steps found in the notebook. So we have already started it, sign in. Over here it says about reinforcement learning, what is, how it is used, the history. We don't need it right now. Okay, and now we have to go over here, scroll down to AI platform, notebooks, new instance. Okay, we are in AI platform, notebooks, new instance, and as you can see, it says 2.3 without GPUs, 2.3 without GPU. If you click with NVIDIA, then your, let me go back, you click this one with NVIDIA, your account will be blocked and you have to send an email to Qwik Lab support. So without GPUs, do we need to change anything? No. So just click create. I'll pause the video and come back again when it's ready. It took me about 3 minutes to finish. So let's hide this one. I have opened JupyterLab. Let's click on it. And it is opening. I have also only one folder, tutorials. Let's go back on the lab and check my progress. Green tick over here, 50 points, and continue. Now with clone this GitHub repo, let's go to our JupyterLab, open terminal, paste over here, a new folder, training data analyst, We have to wait until everything is done, and then we have to go inside the training data analyst quests. Let me see, quests not here. Quests, reinforcement learning, early, and the notebook. How to set it up? We can run the cell. We have to wait because we have an asterisk. It means that our cell is still running. Let's scroll down to see what's going on. Okay, and we have number one over here. Let's go to the next cell and run it. It is ready. Next one. I rerun the first cell. Now I have to go again. Sometimes it happens. We need to restart the kernel if the above libraries need to be installed. Kernel, restart the kernel. Okay. First cell, second cell, third cell is working now, fourth cell, and we can continue. And over here it says the steps, how you can do it. It's still alive. Replace your favorite one. You can read everything here, the code by yourself, in order to understand what's going on with this reinforcement learning. I just want to run with you to see what you have to do if you get an error or if it doesn't work, like to run again the same cell or start the kernel. You don't have to change anything here, just watch what's going on. Then go up. Now we change with slippery from false to true. You will have time to check the code, download it later on your desktop, on your computer, and take it to your GitHub account if you want. Here is the Q learning. You can read more over here. Run all the cells. Just check that they have a number next to them. And the last one. Great. So just remember, if you get an error, rerun the cell. Okay. And if you have an error with importing the libraries, go to kernel and restart it, and everything will go smooth. This was our last video. Let me check again my progress. Okay, green tick 100. This was our last video from the baseline data ML. And if you have followed my steps, now you have gained this badge. It's colored for you. I'm glad that you watched all six videos, and see you on the next Cloud Study Jam. Take care and stay safe.